Monday, McDonald's Kids on the Go program thought of a local brand initiative to improve and champion children's well-being. And so, Kitty Crew Workshop was created. The first McDonald's Kitty Crew began in 1991. Since then, it has been one of the most awaited summer activities for kids. A 5-day workshop open for kids 6 to 12 years old, all Kitty Crew members will have a chance to learn while having fun. Since it started, Kitty Crew has been a summer activity in the Philippines that parents look forward to enroll their kids in.
I've always known about the Kitty Crew because even when I was young, the program was already ongoing. It provides an avenue for creativity, and then there's about working and discipline. So they get to draw, they get to work with other people, and then they get to experience working.
Every workshop day, we give the kids something new to learn and explore. Thus, we let them experience three key activities. First in line, art class, where kids can express their creativity through various arts and crafts projects and a bit of talent workshops. Second is values formation lecture, where they learn the value of teamwork, discipline, and hard work. Plus, they can even make friends through the process. And lastly is on-the-floor training. Kids will get a sneak peek at what it's like behind the McDonald's counter, but at the same time, enjoying every bit of it. Thus, being a Kitty Crew can make the kids learn to become more creative, confident, independent, and even develop their communication skills. Not only that, some kids even come back every year to experience a very worthwhile summer break through Kitty Crew.
I like surfing more. They're my favorite. Serving food to other people, like ice cream and
others. Raven started working as a Kitty Crew in McDonald's about a year ago. Every summer, he looks forward to joining the workshop. And as his parents, we encourage him because we know that he will have fun while learning new things. At the same time, working with a team, we know that this is also a way of teaching him values such as responsibility, discipline, and teamwork while serving others and appreciating the work of other people.
I learned a lot of things, like greeting other people cheerfully and make other friends.
Part of the Kitty Crew workshop is such a rewarding feeling for me and to everyone involved in the program. It is so inspiring to see kids eager to learn during the workshop. Kaya naman, mas lalo kaming natutuwang magturo and mag-guide sa mga kids during the activities in store. They also make us feel more energetic when they are around us. That's why we all grow better and faster at work. Diba, kids?
Last year, I joined Kitty Crew, and then I keep on telling my mom I want to join again. Then she found this McDonald's, and then so we enrolled here to join Kitty Crew. Then because last year, it was me and my big brother. Now it's me and my little brother. Now that we're here, it's almost our graduation, we're going to do it again so my little brother can really get the experience.
Come May, all participating kids will be among the thousands that will be recognized for their accomplishments, being part of Kitty Crew through a series of graduations in the key cities of Laguna. And Cebu.
Are you all excited? Woo!
Davao.
Hapon, Kitty Crew Davao! Kamusta kayo?
Because today is your graduation day! Yay! Wow! Are you all excited?
And Manila?
Hello, Kitty Crew!
As we end this fun adventure of Kitty Crew, let's unite and hold hands as we all sing the Kitty Crew anthem.
We begin bright and early to go to one place where we look.